Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Returner Zero, and in this video I'm going to show you how to get through Chapter 3, The Heart. Enjoy!
This is it. No way back. We got the base pairing right, and the replication place was perfect. It'll work. It will. The ship will accept you.
Were you ever here doing your mission? I wonder how far you got around. This must be where they engineered the hearts. When I was here, the walls illustrated the crystal birth. I couldn't open any of the doors, though. The flower port is in the garden. Find it and open it. I hope you remember your zero-G training, and I hope you improved.
Look how pretty. If you want, just take a look around, enjoy the view, but I'm going to continue. So here, there's three symbols on the right, three symbols on the left. You see them better depending on your angle. Take photos of them or memorize them, however you want, and then zoom out. Look at the view if you want. Come over here. So do the left side, the three symbols you saw on the left. Pull them in. And then press the button in the center. So the three symbols you saw on the right. There we go. So triangle and square. So if you come here to this dome, you see that there are symbols, but we don't know which ones to choose. But if you zoom in, you can see there's some symbols in the distance. So we're gonna get closer to them first. So zoom back out. And come over here. Nope, come on. All right, it's not letting me zoom. It's being weird. So do it from here. You see one symbol there. There's another. We get closer, but it's kind of iffy on that. And there's a third, okay? You could do it yourself if you can't see well on here. So three symbols. And now we're going to change these to those three symbols. Oop, where'd it go? There we go. It's like the last one. There. All right, so this puzzle's a little tricky. Might take a little time. Let's see. Oh, I did it faster than usual, huh? Alright, take these two orbs. Oh, so now it puts you in the right spot where you could see. If you wanna get a close up of those. So you could look at everything. Here you see a better view of those symbols. Alright, so just tap these to match them up. You see? Just tap them. Okay, this one. There we go. All right, so for this flower, I actually have it numbered. I have not been able to do it in less than 14 moves, but the 14 moves are easy to follow along with. So this is how it goes. You're just going to keep going around. You start here and then go clockwise. Just keep going. There you go. 14 moves. And this, just tap on the two petals that are there already. One, two. Back. just because walking around this area is a little tricky and I wanted to avoid any problems. Alright, so this one's a little easier. This is what you do. And now, everything should be in place except this one piece here. Alright, more flowers. So it's basically the same thing with just two added moves. So, you're gonna start with this one, then this one, and now you're gonna, you see it looks the same as before, so you're just gonna do the same thing. Start here and make your way around. Alright, this is pretty easy. Just get these out of the way. Now, pull that down. You want to match the symbols. Very easy puzzle. Faster, that's all. Follow it. Let's come over here. So puzzle, what you need to do is press the buttons at the bottom that will make a light travel to the unlit bulbs. So this is how you want to go. Start with one. Look how it goes. Next is the third button. There might be other ways to do this, but I found this works, so. And then the fifth button. So also you get that nice clean look after. Okay, now turn around. Got another one. This one's a little more complicated. So you're gonna start with three. Then six. And then four. Button is now lit up. And it's not letting me go. Come on. There we go. Press the button. Again, this one's pretty simple. Green, blue. Go back to that button. There's the heart. Grab it. And let's head back. All the way back. Thank you. pretty, but so slow.
Now, let's see if all our work paid off. 3, 2, 1. We did it! I can see you!
Wow! Quantum projection! Now we know how they do it. Humankind, 1 point.
Alright, so that's Chapter 3, The Heart. I'll be back with Chapter 4 in the next video. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.